challenger is near! Thank you.
Talk to the Jarl first. Then we can speak.
Now look at that. A visitor. Step forward, don't be shy, lass. Who did you expect in this shagged-out ghost town? I'm Lord Randgulf, Jarl of Skeevertown. Haven't you seen the banners everywhere, huh? Aye, Skeevertown! I'm the last one left. Worm-eaten, yes, but still standing. By the way, don't let my appearance fool you. I'm not like my relatives out there. In contrast to them, my brain cells are mostly intact, thanks to Oblivion. I'm asking myself if I could interest you in something important. I'm not going out much these days, so... Once, I used to travel all of Skyrim. Yes, when I was younger. And, more attractive. Speak to me again if you're interested.
My lady. Take a look.
When we turned into, this? Well, she took her life. Guess she couldn't stand it. Just ignore her. I let her hang there in love remembrance of the past. Well, I'm a collector, you see. I'm always looking for rare and unique items. I suppose you're familiar with the Lusty Argonian Maid saga. It was written by Crassius Curio a long time ago. Anyway, did you know that besides the two known volumes, a third book exists? Yes, the Lusty Argonian Maid, Volume 3. Huh? No? Well, now you have. I need this book. Will you help me? Well, I'll pay you a decent amount of gold if you can bring me the book. And you will gain my respect. You're a quick-witted one, huh? I like that. Not really, but I've heard that Igmund, the Jarl of Markarth, is also looking for it since a long time. Don't bother talking to him. He won't tell. Pay a visit to his private room instead. I have a feeling you'll get a hint there. Now go! You can use the shortcut upstairs that leads to the outside. Here's the key for it.
Yes.
center is near!
And deserve our praise you do, for we are one. Ere you ascended, and the eight became nine, you walked among us, great Talos, not as God, but as man! But you were once man, mine, and as man to say, let me show you the power of Talos.
Come on in. Let me... If I fire, I'll send someone over. A fine day to you, friend. Thank you. Here, this is for you.
Thank you.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. Think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Need something?
Yes.
Damn, what a shame.